Hey guys, what is up? Welcome back. When in the last video, we had just escaped the vault and we were heading up to the wasteland. So, without further ado, here we go. And here we are. Gonna let it not be blurry for a second. Holy shit. Guys, I got goosebumps right now. This is fucking beautiful. Holy shit, look at it. Wow. That literally gave me goosebumps. Wow. What's this? Taking the wrench. First aid, definitely stim pack right away. Blood pack. Rad X. I don't know what fuses. Oh shit! A Nuka Cola. Hell yeah. Can you still pick things up? Yes, you can. Wow. Look at that bottle. It's like in the shape of a missile. That's awesome. Wow. This game is beautiful. All right. Prepare for the future. Yeah, being put to sleep for fucking 200 years. These are all the people that didn't make it. Wow. Left shift to sprint. Sanctuary discovered. This is the town that I lived in before the nukes fell. Which one is my house? I think it was. Oh, Codsworth. It must be this one.
As I live and breathe. It's really you. Codsworth. Happened to the world? Geronium still being the envy of Sanctuary Hills, I'm afraid things have been dreadfully dull around here. Things will be so much more exciting with you and Mrs. back. Where is your better half, by the by?
They killed her.
Sir, these things you're saying, these terrible things, I believe you need a distraction. Yes, a distraction to calm this dire mood. It's been ages since we've had a proper family activity. Checkers, or perhaps charades. Sean does so love that game. Is the lad with you?
Sean's been kidnapped. But I'm going to find him. I'm going to get my son back.
It's worse than I thought. You're suffering from hunger-induced paranoia. Not eating properly for 200 years will do that, I'm afraid.
No. No, that's not possible. I wasn't out for that long. Not 200 years.
A bit over 210, actually, sir. Or give or take a little. For the Earth's rotation and some minor dings to the old chronometer. That means you're 2 centuries late for dinner. Perhaps I can whip you up a snack? You must be famished.
At times, people will withhold information or caps. You can attempt to persuade them into sharing both.
Codsworth, you're acting a little bit weird. What's wrong?
I sir, it's been just horrible. 2 centuries with no one to talk to, no one to serve. I spent the first 10 years trying to keep the floors waxed, but nothing gets out nuclear fallout from vinyl wood. Nothing! And don't get me started about the futility of dusting a collapsed house. And the car! The car! How do you polish rust?
Stay with me, pal. Focus.
I'm afraid I don't know anything, sir. The bombs came and all of you left in such a hurry. I thought for certain you and your family were dead. I did find this holotape. I believe the missus was going to present it to you as a surprise. But then, everything happened.
Thank you, Codsworth.
You're welcome. Now, enough feeling sorry for myself. Shall we search the neighborhood together? The missus and young Sean may turn up yet.
All right. Lead the way.
Proud to serve, sir.
All right. I think through conversations like that, I'm not going to talk. I'll just let my character do the talking. I want to explore this town, but I'll do this real quick with Codsworth. A cigar box. I'll take cigars. Those are worth a lot, I think. They were in cigarettes and cigars in Fallout 3. I don't know if Fallout 3 had cigars. I don't remember. It's been such a long time since I've played it. But I know cigarettes, I think, were pretty decently valued. You could sell them for a decent amount of caps. And so I'd always go around collecting cigarettes. Oh, shotgun shells, 38 rounds, or .38. All right, I think I'm done in here. Wonder glue. I think wonder glue is pretty good. I think. I don't know. Hey, buddy.
Codsworth.
Mr. Tyler, your family isn't here either. They're really gone, aren't they?
Sean's out there, Codsworth. I need to find him.
What about Concord, sir? Plenty of people there. And last I checked, they only pummeled me with sticks a few times before I had to run back home.
Thanks for your help, Codsworth.
Good luck, sir. You'll find young Sean. I know you will. I shall remain here and secure the home.
I'll remain here and loot everyone's houses, because they don't need it anymore, right? Okay, dokey. This house, I'll just check, I can't check that house. What's this? Workshop. The workshop allows you to build, adjust, remove nearby object structures, move between the options with that and that. Okay. Oh shit, you could already start building structures? Well, that's interesting. Huh. Oops. Hold V to open up the wall in the building area. Lots of rubber. It'll give me steel. I don't think I need that here. Steel. Huh. This is interesting. Let's get this out of here. Kickball rubber. This is freaking cool. Oh, this is where... It wasn't the E3 trailer. This is, okay. Scrap. Huh. Okay, tab to cancel. This is freaking cool. Alright, I'm gonna go around and scrap up real quick and see about building my own little house. That's pretty cool. You can scrap everything. Wow. So, I was scrapping up this house and I took out the refrigerator and oven. And there's a guy, a dead guy. Ooh, a pistol. Oh, you can scrap pistols. That's cool. Anyways, he was hiding behind the refrigerator and oven. Let's start building something. Prefabs. I don't want to do prefab. I want to do my own home. My own home. Let's do... Oops. Okay, so that's clicking and left mouse button and right mouse button rotates it. So how do you place it? E. Okay. I'll just do a 3x3 for now. Well, here we have it, guys. Our very own home. This is pretty decent. What else do we need? Or how do I get back? Hold V. Okay, let's build some furniture in here. Beds, I am gonna need a bed. Is this like a radiation storm? Oh my goodness. I think it is. Well, let's sleep it away. In my cozy little home. Let's sleep. What time is it? 5. Let's sleep AM, PM. Let's sleep for 15 hours. I know that's a long time, but I want it to be AM and not PM. And we are going to go to Concord, I think, is what oh shit, I forgot his name already. Codsworth. That's what Codsworth was saying. So we slept safely through that storm. Alright. We are now headed to Concord. Trash. I already got grenades? Oh my god, why would someone throw grenades in the trash? The water looks phenomenal. Some dead bodies over here. Bottle cap, shotgun shells, more stim packs, double barrel shotgun. I'll definitely take that. This item's too heavy to carry. Oh shit, there's a statue right here. Let's check it out. And a duffel bag, more ammo, some Molotovs. I already got a bolt action rifle. Wow. Giddy up, buttercup head. I want to see what that is. Oh shit, I forgot about a holotape I got. Okay, how do you check it out? Data. New map. From the maps tab, select a map marker with mouse 1 to fast travel to the location. Hold mouse 1 to drag and adjust your view. Okie dokie. This map looks pretty damn big. We're going to have a lot of exploring to do, people. Alright, radio. No. Where the hell would it be? Weapons, apparel, aid. I want to favorite some... it's already favorited. How do you do it? Q. I want it. Right here. Misc. Junk. Mods. What the heck? Where is it? Oh, it must be this. Yep.
Oopsie.
Cool.
No. Fingers away. There something that Sean and I need to tell you. How great of a father you are.
Hey, boy. What are you doing out here all by yourself?
But everything we do, no matter how hard, we do it for
you. You want to come with me, pal?
Okay, then. Let's stick together.
Huh. Weird tape. Face your dog and press E to begin issuing commands.
Hey.
Can you talk to him? Oh, you could trade shit with him, too.
How you doing, buddy? Hey, boy. Think you can find something for me? See if there's any good stuff nearby, boy.
You found something. What did he find? Oh shit, that is so cool. Did he actually take that out of... Oh shit, that is cool. Alright. Let's check this out. You found another thing? What else? Where are you? What's over here? Cap stash. Alright. Oh shit. What's going on? What's over here? Oh, the mole rats. They're digging themselves underground. Oh shit, what the fuck? Alright. Let's take the mole rat stuff. Alright, let's search this place a little bit more. A giddy up buttercup pack back leg. Okay, rat poison. I wonder if we could poison people. That'd be pretty funny. Pre-war money. Carton of cigarettes. I am going to sell those. Ham radio. Nothing. Hey, boy. I hear those things again. I'm going to kill that. Get the fuck out of here. I'm going to read this computer real quick. Safe storage? Oh, shit. Take care of these barrels before you leave tonight. Inspectors are coming first thing in the morning. Just hide them with the others. We'll figure out a longer-term solution later. Hey, if nature's going to favor us with cave right below the shop, who am I to argue? There's a fucking cave under here, guys. Oh, shit. I'm gonna look for that fucking cave. Oh shit. I fucking hit its head off. I know there's a cave under here somewhere, so I'm gonna find it. Maybe it's over here. Let's quick save real quick. Oh. Well, there it is. Extinguisher. Alright, let's explore this cave. Guys, we're actually in a cave in Fallout 4. This is so cool. Oh shit. Okay, it said in the move slow. Maybe they won't even see me. This isn't good for the environment. Oh shit, they found me. Alright. More rat meat, hide, teeth. Maybe I can make more rat armor with their hide. What is this? Nuka Cola? Definitely taking it. Nuka Cola bottle. This is fucking horrible. What douchebags? Coolant? Maybe coolant will come in handy. Fungus. What's this over here? This is so cool. What is this? Fusion core? What is that? I'm getting 3 rats. I should probably hurry up and... Pipe pistol. Some ammo. Trash busters award. Mr. Benson, on behalf of the Boston Regional Office, I would like to congratulate you and your team on winning 2076 Trash Busters Award for the greatest year-to-year waste reduction by a single store. Respect for the environment is an is a great part of our corporate image, and we appreciate your innovative efforts in this regard. Wow, that is hilarious. He got an award for stuffing for environmental cleanness, and look at this shit. That is hilarious. I'll take it. It might be worth something. Ranch. There's a dead body down here. Ooh, safe. There we go.
Got it.
Oh, fuck. A mine, a fuse. I don't know what that is. A Molotov and a stealth boy. Oh, I fucking got a stealth boy already, guys. Alright, well, time to leave the cave. I think that was it. Alright, let's finally go to Concord. I'm sorry I got distracted there. I thought that was freaking cool. Oh shit, this is Concord. Okay. Can't go into any of these houses, huh? Well, I gotta be honest, that's a little disappointing. But who cares? It's Fallout 4. So how do I get the pistol? Alright. Oh, headshot. Where'd this guy go? Oh. He's got a stim pack. Leather right arm. Oh, shit. I think that's a good guy.
Hey, up here, on the balcony.
Yeah.
I've got a group of settlers inside. The raiders are almost through the door. Grab that laser musket and help us, please.
Alright, alright, just chill out. Oh, shit, I forgot to level up. Alright, laser musket. Let's take all this stuff. Fusion cell. Okay, let's level up. What's that? T? Alright, here's the perk chart, guys. Let's see, what to do. I'm gonna do, like, weapon modifications and stuff. Shoot first, kill first, with hacks. Definitely taking this. Knowledge of cutting edge computer allows you to hack advanced terminals. Fire up the forge and gain access. Armor. Protect yourself from dangerous weapon. Okay, doing that one. Yes. I think that's it for now. Yeah, that is cool. How do I look? When freedom calls. Look at that. I got a shoulder pad and a knee pad. Let's kill some of these guys. How are you not dead? Oh, got you that time, you motherfucker. Oh, you can see the blood still squirting from behind. That's cool. Shit. Headshot. Again. Nothing to loot. Whoa! Some ammo. More ammo. More ammo. Pipe bolt action. I think I already have one of those. Oh, I could just sell it. What's down here? Medex, duct tape, paintbrush. Okay, I was just. Okay. Computer terminal unlock. Let's try the hacking, guys. Hacking. Kills. Likeliness 1.
I'm through.
Well, there we go. The likeliness was the S. Unlock security gate. Is it unlocked? It sure is. So what's in here? Nothing? Oh. Fusion core. Huh. Oh, this is awesome. Look, his eyeball is right here. Wow. Can I pick it up? Oh, you can. I just threw an eyeball. Wow.
I'm telling you, man, let's just get the hell out of here. We got no reason to hang around and get shot. What the?
Oh, hell no.
Oh, shit. I thought V was bats. Kick my dog. Let's try bats. Oh, fuck. Oh, fuck. That was sweet. Welding goggles, sack hood with straps.
Man, I don't know who you are, but your timing's impeccable. Preston Garvey, Commonwealth Minutemen.
God damn it.
Minutemen? So now I'm traveling backward in time?
Protect the people at a minute's notice. That was the idea. So I joined up, wanted to make a difference. And I did, but
nope,
things fell apart. Now it looks like I'm the last Minuteman left standing.
The world's changed so much. None of this makes sense.
You all right? Listen, we need your help. And then maybe we can help you, huh? What brought you out here?
Who's around that can find a missing person?
Used to have a few good trackers in this group. Not many now.
Hey.
A month ago, there were 20 of us. Yesterday, there were 8. Now we're 5. First, it was the ghouls in Lexington, and now this mess.
Sorry. Sounds rough.
God damn it.
Thanks. Good to meet someone who really cares. Anyway, we figured Concord would be a safe place to settle. Those raiders proved us wrong.
That ain't it.
Well, we do have one idea.
One good idea can make all the difference.
Sturgis, tell him.
There's a crashed vertebrate up on the roof. Old school, pre-war. You might have seen it. Well, looks like one of its passengers left behind a seriously sweet goodie. We're talking a full suit of Cherry T-45 power armor. Military issue.
What makes that power armor so special?
A Westech internalized servo system, that's what! Inside that baby, super is the new normal. You'll be stronger, tougher, resistant to rads, and get the suit. You can rip the minigun right off the vertibird. Do that, and those raiders get an express ticket to hell. You dig?
Minigun. Now we're talking.
I know, right? Only there's one hitch. The suit's out of juice. Probably been dry for 100 years. It can be powered up again. But we're a bit stuck.
I'll help if I can.
What you'll need is an old pre-war FC. A standardized fusion core. Your high-grade, long-term nuclear battery used by the military and some companies way back when. And we know right where to find one.
But we can't get to the damn thing. It's down in the basement. Locked behind a security gate. Look, I fix stuff. I tinker. Bypassing security ain't exactly my forte. You could give it a shot.
Actually, I already grabbed the fusion core. We're set.
Well, all right. Maybe our luck's finally turning around. Once you jack the core into the power armor and grab that minigun, those raiders will know they picked the wrong fight. Good luck.
Well, shit. Didn't know it'd come in use already. What's he doing? It's, Robo Robco fun.
Nice.
It includes the Atomic Command holotape game. Oh fuck! I already got a game. Let's play it. Is this a bobblehead? It fucking is.
Perfect.
Something coming.
My perception was increased by one.
Angry.
Freaking weirdo.
It's angry.
What's over here? Nothing, nothing. This really has nothing. Don't want to fall down there. Alright. Let's get this fucking power armor, guys. Holy shit, there it is. Let's listen to that. Wonder glue, scalpel, caps. What'd you find? Okay. Freaking tweaking out. Was this it?
Personal log. United States Army Staff Sergeant Michael Daly. This past Saturday, October 23rd, while en route to West Stockbridge, a vertebrate crashed into the roof of this museum. The cause? EMP following nuclear detonation. Day after that, several. And Flaherty and Canowa were shivers. Was a global event. Then Przanski took off running. Haven't seen him since. Now, it's my turn to go AWOL, if that concept even applies anymore. My armor's fusion core is burned out, so I guess my soldiering days are done. I'm heading to Boston, on foot.
Fucking shooting at me, I got pretty many guns.
She's got an apartment on Boylston Street. This is Mike Daly, signing out. Good luck.
Can I jump down there?
God bless America. Or what's left of it.
Oh, I sure can. That was fucking cool. Goodbye. Oh, cut his head right off. Goodbye, you motherfuckers. Oh my god, what the fuck? A fucking Deathclaw already? Oh my god. Fucking die. Oh my god, he's coming for me, he's coming for me. Oh no, oh no, oh no. No, 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 no. Get away, get away. Fucking killed him. That was fucking sweet. Holy shit, I already killed a Deathclaw. That scared the shit out of me too. Why would they try to kill me when I got a minigun? That's like suicide. Damn, I'm gonna... I'll take everything you got though. Scary. That scared the shit out of me. Alright, let's head back to... What's his name? Preston? Peterson? I think it's Preston. I really like the HUD and the power armor. It's pretty sweet.
That was a pretty amazing display. I'm just glad you were on our side.
Feelings mutual, Preston.
You can never have too many friends. Not in the Commonwealth. Listen, when we first met, you asked about the Minutemen. One thing you should know about us, we help out our friends. So here, for everything you've done, thank you.
welcome. Anytime.
Well, since you say that, maybe you'll come to Sanctuary with us. We could use your help getting settled there.
All right, Garvey. I'm in.
Oh, that's wonderful. But there's more to your destiny, isn't there? I've seen it. And I know your pain.
My destiny? What do you mean?
You're a man out of time, out of hope. But all's not lost. I can feel your son's energy. He's alive.
Where is my son? Where is Sean?
Oh, I wish I knew, kid. I really do. But it's not like I can see your son. I can just feel his life force, his energy. He's out there. And even I don't need the sight to tell you where you should start looking. The great green jewel of the Commonwealth. Diamond City. The biggest settlement around.
Please, Mama Murphy. I'm working from nothing. I need more.
Look, kid. I'm tired now. Maybe you'll bring me some chems later. The sight will paint a clearer picture.
Mama Murphy, we talked about this.
She's a fucking drug addict.
It's gonna kill you.
Shush, Preston.
She's just talking shit. My son's not alive.
We're gonna need
I've been in there for 200 years. He could have been taken 5 years in.
He's gonna need it too. Now let's get going. Sanctuary awaits.
All right, folks. Thanks to our friend here, it's safe to move out. We're heading for that place Mama Murphy knows about. Sanctuary. It's not far.
She knows about it? You mean she had one of her visions while she was stoned out of her gourd? And now you want us to just head out on another wild goose chase based on no better plan than Mama Murphy saw it?
It can hardly turn out any worse than...
Everybody just take it easy. We're all in this together, right? So Marcy, you got a better idea of what we should do next? Anybody? Well then, Sanctuary it is. Let's just hope it lives up to its name.
Come on, June. It's time to go.
Oh, okay.
All right, guys. I think I'm going to leave it off right here. I am really enjoying Fallout 4 so far, and I hope you are too. So if you enjoyed this video, give it a like, comment, subscribe, and I will see you guys on the next video. Thanks for watching.